All right. Hello. Hello, everyone. Hello. How's it going? Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're having a good time. Yeah. Greetings, everyone. It is I, Karst, your friendly neighborhood demon prince, back again with something that has been long in the works ever since I was trying to figure out what to do to celebrate. And thank you all who helped me get this far, for getting me to 250, well, over 200 people, lovely people following me on Twitch here, and over 400 people now on Twitter. I never really thought I would get this far. Hi Fen. Also hi Plum. How's it going? Also, I know I can't I remember Plum, you said to call you by something else, but I can't remember for the life of me. So, all right, let me make chat box a little bit bigger. There you go. Might be touching the doggo with your words, but that's okay. So, are you all excited for this? I know I am nervous out of everything. I made sure to take I'm correct to call you Plum? Okay, cool. I t made sure to take some of my anxiety meds before doing this, so hopefully I'll be a little bit more relaxed and won't have a panic attack, heart attack kind of thing happen. So, as I'm sure you guys are probably wondering, what kind of songs I'll be doing. I don't know. I'll be doing things that I think I can sing. Fen, Soren, thank you. Oh. So, I thought about it long and hard about what song I wanted to do to kind of kick this off that would kind of encapsulate, kind of like encapsulate, how I felt about all this, about all of you guys. So, and honestly, like, only one real song really kind of came to mind. And that was actually a song from Steven Universe. For those of you who are familiar with it, I'm sure this will be, oh, yeah, like, yay! And for those of you that haven't seen or heard Steven Universe music, then I hope this is kind of a awakening for you then. Oh gosh, I'm getting nervous already. Okay, so, but the song that I wanted to do was the end credit song for Steven Universe. No, it's over. No, I'm not breaking. I'm not. Oh man, no, that's a whole different mess there. Also, Okami, I saw that. Oh wait, I don't. Yep, there it is. I don't have all my sound alert stuff set up, so it won't show the message on screen. Anyway, yay, headbats, yay. I got that set. Thank you though, Fen. But anyway, so let me just kind of take a moment to kind of clear my throat real quick, and I'm not supposed to look at chat. Well, too bad. I'm looking at my OBS. Let me take a swig of my water real quick. I brought two bottles, and I kind of took a bit from the first one. Okay. So, this one goes out to all of you. Because, honestly, sometimes I don't think I kind of deserve any of the, presence or attention I get from you guys. But I truly, deeply, though, love you guys all for spending time with me. You know, you could be watching or listening to someone else. Heck, you might be even when you're listening to me, but you still take the time to have my stream open when you guys, when I'm streaming, which, you know, a lot of people don't have to do, but you guys do anyway. So this one goes out to all of you guys. Thank you guys. You make a Demon Prince's heart melt and make him feel very loved. Oh, wait, a raid? Wait, what? Oh, wait, what? Whoa, what is happening? What is going on? Wait, that's two. What? What the? God, sorry. No! Oh my God! Mechwolf! And. Oh God, I'm gonna mess it up. I'm gonna call you Georgie. Georgie! Mechwolf and Georgie, what the? Thank you guys for the raid! Oh my God! And thank you guys for the follows! Thank you, Chris Bates and Georgie for the follows! Oh my God! Mirror raid! Oh my. Okay! My gosh! My sound alerts can't keep up. Well, you guys have showed up just in time. I was just getting ready to start. Great, now you're gonna make me cry. God, see, this is what I'm talking about. It's because you got people like you that you I feel like I don't deserve this kind of love and attention. I don't. I'm not used to it. Is this affection? Is this what love feels like? This is gonna be terrible. I am not a great singer at all. I sing in the shower. Oh my gosh. Okay. I had to clear my nose. I was getting a little bit misty there. Oh my gosh. Frick. I did not see that one. Do not make me scream. I won't ruin my voice any sooner than I will be. Oh my God. Okay. All right. Here we go. You guys ready? Oh my God. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Gonna start off 3, 2, 1. If I could begin to be half of what you think of me, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When you see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Like I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true. 'Cause I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special. If I could begin to do something that does right by you, I would do about anything. I would even learn how to love. When I see the way you look, shaken by how long it took, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Okay. Thank you to the creator of this karaoke. Very much appreciated. Oh my gosh. Oop, there we go. Okay. Hide that for right now. Wait, what didn't work, Sana? Oh, the cat jam. Oh, okay. Oh my god, you guys. Okay. I'm still very nervous. Whoo, 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 whoo. Okay. Oh, guy. Oh, guy. Shake it up. Gotta shake it up. Okay. Okay. Let me see. So, I hope that wasn't so bad for a first go. Whoo, it's getting hot in here, or is it just me? Whoo. Again, and also thank you, Zin Fable, for the follow. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Am I taking SR? What's SR? Like, oh, song request. Oh. Can you sing California Girls by Katy Perry? Is that copyrighted? If I get DMCA'd if I sing that? Is that something I could be DMC? I'm trying to avoid DMCA's as much as I can. So, if it's okay, then sure. Yeah, and yes, I'll be taking song requests. Yeah. Twitch doesn't like karaoke, you believe? Oh, well. Well, they can karaoke these nuts, I say. That's what I say. Yeah. Are you taking song requests? Sure. I will not guarantee that I will sing it, but I will take a look and I'll see if I can. Sexy sax will be in your sleep. Don't save the VOD. Oh, okay. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah, karaoke D's nuts, Bezos. Oh my gosh. So, yeah, if you guys have any song requests, let me hear them, and I will, I'll see. I'll see what I got. In the meantime, let me find something else to sing. What else could I do? Let me see. Oops. I can type. I can. Oh, no, correction. I can't type. All right. Here we go. Maybe this one. Also, okay. Let's see. Sing a slow version of Death of a Bachelor. Is there a slow version for Death of a Bachelor? BTS Idol. If you give me a song with a long note, will I hold it? I think the correct question is, can I hold it? I don't think I can. growing up with asthma, it's kind of a beach, you know? It kind of ruins your lung capacity a bit. Let's see. By Panic of the at the Disco. Okay. Or a Disney song. Okay. Let me get a little bit warmed up before I do Panic at the Disco or something BTS-y, okay? FYI, I have not listened to any BTS song, so I will probably butcher it. I am sorry. Get a K-pop. Get rid of 13 of your options. Whatever English K-pop is, I don't know. Oh my goodness. All right, one sec here. Let me get this going. Okay. BTS butter. Butter. Okay. Let's try this on. Let's see how this goes. It's a lower key, so maybe I'll be able to do it. Change up the lyrics just a little bit for this. Okay. All right. So that's that. Oh, yeah. It's all my recommended videos. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you. Showing how much of a nerd I am. Oh my gosh. Yes. For all you that are still sticking around, you guys are very brave, very supporting, or as tone deaf as I am. Thank you guys for sticking around. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me see what you guys said. There's a lot missing here. So, like a criminal undercover. Let's see. I want to play Sexy Sax, but let me see. Christina. Oh no, not Christina, no. I don't think I could sing as Christina. That. Trying to do a Christina voice and singing would be very hard and hard on your ears, I'm pretty sure. Can I sing The Fields by Twice? Who is that? I don't know that. All English, don't worry. Okay. Okay. RR is calling my name. Oh my god, Sana, no. You can't tell if you're tone deaf? Oh my gosh. I'm sorry! Christina's not talented enough, bro. Oh, man. I'm sorry. Oh God. I am not very musically knowledgeable. Sunday morning. Okay. Maroon 5. Okay. Sana is a member of Twice. I didn't. I'm sorry. Okay. So wait. Hold on a sec. Okay. All right. So suggestions. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna put a poll real quick. I'm gonna put a poll real quick for let's see. For what was suggested. So let's see. Poll. Here we go. Okay, so new poll. We got so good to see what to sing next. And then we got what was that one by Twice again? What was that one called? Let's see. Oh, The Feels. The Feels by Twice. And then we had a Panic at the Disco one. I'll put those put that put the band down for that. I know someone said BTS, so I'll put that down. Let's see. Oh, okay, I'll give you that redeem. Playground by Dreamcatcher. I don't know. I don't know. I've never heard some of these songs. Well, add it to the list. Oh God, I am showing my musical illiteracy here. Oh God. Okay, so it'll just be a short 1 minute poll. So I am so sorry. I'll try to make it up to you with a Allah. Okay, so. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. Yes. Okay, yeah. It takes me a while to learn band names. So. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we got. Wow. Okay, wow. Okay, some of you apparently are Twice fans, it seems. Okay, so I guess I probably should start looking that one up. Okay, so The Fields by Twice. Okay. Oh, that's a female band? Oh, that's gonna suck. Oh, shit. Man. Oh, that's gonna be bad. That's gonna be bad. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Okay. You stole my heart. Oh, yay. Never let go. Never let go. Oh, gosh. Okay. Let me. F Ooh. Okay, there is a karaoke version, but I'm not sure if I should have the carry do the karaoke or the one with them singing as well. Best song. Oh boy. I'm not saying no, I'm not saying they suck. I'm just saying that I am gonna suck at this. So. Oh God. Okay. All right. I am a demon of my word. The poll has spoken. The audience has spoken, so. Oh God. Oh no. Oh, I do not. I have never heard this song, so this is gonna be bad. Sing King. Well, thank you, Sing King. Boy, a boy. Oh, wow, what? Wait, hold on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so this is a fast song. Oh, shoot. Okay. Whoo! Okay. So count me down. Boy, a boy, I know you got the feels. Boy, a boy, a boy, I know. I'm so curious about your boy. I wanna keep it cool, but I know every time you move, and got me frozen. I get so shy, it's obvious. Catching feels like butterflies. If I say what's on my mind, would I hit bullseye? Shoot, I'm ready, aim and fire. Baby, I feel like Cupid's alive. Whoops, I'm a little ahead there. Alive tonight. Yeah, tonight. If your heart beats the same way, let me know. Cause I'm boom, boom, boom from head to toe. And I know love is such a funny thing. A mystery allure. Gotta get to know you more. Cause I can feel a reconnection. Supernatural attraction. I got the feels for you. Yeah. You have stolen my heart, oh yeah. Never. Never let it go, oh oh. Never let it go, oh oh oh. Lightning straight to my heart, oh yeah. I got all the feels for sure. Yeah, I got all the feels for ya. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know. I know I get the feels. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know. How are you feeling too? I'm sorry. I know I'm screwing this up so much. I'm so sorry for everyone who's a fan of this group. I am so sorry. Oh. Sway in the moonlight, dance in the dark. I know I caught your eye. Are we on the same vibe? I wonder what's on your mind. Cause you got me good, I don't wanna be a boo. It's a dumb well, I wanna be a fool. Underneath the neon lights, baby. Electricity tonight, baby. I know love, it's such a funny thing. A mystery alert, gotta get to know you more. Cause like I can feel a real connection, a supernatural attraction. Ah, I got the feels for you, yeah, 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 yeah. You have stolen my heart, oh yeah. Never let it go, uh-oh. Never, never let go, uh-oh. Lightning straight to my heart, oh yeah. I got the feels for sure. Yeah, I got the feels for ya. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know. I know I get the feels. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know. I know you feel it too. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know. I know I get the feels. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Can I die yet? Can I die of embarrassment yet? You got my attention. So what's your intention? Yeah, tell me baby, what's the deal? Oh, one look and I know it, baby. My eyes reveal that view. That you give me the feels. Oh yeah, you have stolen my heart, oh yeah. Never let it go, uh-oh. No, never let it go, uh-oh-oh-oh. Something straight to my heart, oh yeah. I got all the feels for sure. Yeah, I got the feels for ya. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know I get the feels. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know you feel it too. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know I get the feels. Boy, I, boy, I, boy, I know you feel it too. Oh, God. Okay, I'm very curious now what the original sounds like. I'm kind of curious now what the original sounds like. Oh, it's, oh, right, it's not in English. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, no. Nope, I was nowhere close.
I'm so curious, but your boy wanna keep it cool. But I know every time you move, got me frozen. I get so shy, it's obvious. Yeah, yeah. It feels like bad advice. If I stand with someone, what I hate bullseye. Should I'm ready in a fight. Baby, I,
okay, interesting. Yeah, maybe know more that, because clearly I do not know that, and I just butchered it. I feel terrible that I butchered it. I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. Don't listen. Yeah, sorry. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to say songs I'll probably know a lot more are Disney songs. I probably know them a lot more. You're interested in seeing my take? Well, I hope I did well enough. I was trying to follow the beat of the song along with, like, the, you know, the lighting up of the words, trying to follow the flow, and yeah. You're gonna obviously continue murdering you. No! Don't murder me! Please! Don't send me home! Time for some Hunchback? Oh, shoot. Okay. Which one of Hunchback? Go the distance. Okay. Do I need to put another poll up? Bye, 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 bye. Oh, God, I have not heard NSYNC songs for so long. Okay, hold on. I'll put another poll up. So, okay, hold on a sec here. Okay, so go ahead and post what songs you want, and I'll put down a poll for it. Okay, new poll. So we got Hunchback. Any specific song from Hunchback? Hunchback, Hellfire, or Out There. Okay, I'll put them both down. Okay, so you guys can choose. Hellfire is kind of an interesting one. Let's see. So we then have Hercules, Go the Distance. Okay, and any other suggestions? Any other things I can add to the poll? Oh wait, there was NSYNC, right? NSYNC. Let's see. Bye, bye, bye. Oh God. Oh no. Boys Will Be Bugs by Cave Town. Oh God, I have not. Do not know that one. Boys Will Be Bugs. Oh boy. Oh shoot. Oh, there's not enough space for that. I'll just have to be Boys Will Be right now. Okay. Alright. Got a minute to vote. Vote now. Vote now. Vote now. Yeah, it's cool. Yours is cool, you're saying? Well, I'm pretty sure they're all cool songs. If you guys listen to them, I'm sure they're cool songs. It's just I probably have not heard of them for some of them, because, yeah, my musical listening thing is kind of anime-ish or some rock and, yeah, stuff. So, occasional country as well, but, yeah. Boy Band Cars. No! You don't see the poll? Oh. It should be at the top of the chat box. Unless you're on mobile. If you're on mobile, it might not show up. Oh, you saw it? Okay, cool. NSYNC! Looks like NSYNC won with Bye Bye Bye. Oh, gosh dang it. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh. Boy Band. Oh, gosh. Okay. All right. Let me find this up. Okay. Okay. Bye 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 lyrics. Oh boy. Let me find one that has Oh, come on. So any of that. Oh, there we go. There's one that has it flow. Okay. Whew. Alrighty, here we go. Alrighty. Let's get this going. Let me take a quick swig of my water real quick. I'm making sure to hydrate myself. You want to be a fool for you, just another player in this game too? Okay. Steal our heart. I'm not going to be able to steal your hearts. Oh, hey, a real important question. Would you be less embarrassed if someone joined you in the madness? No, probably not. I probably would be pretty embarrassed still. And I don't think I want to put that on anyone else. Okay, here we go. All right, Sing King, give it to me, baby. Hey, hey. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, bye. doing this tonight. You're probably gonna start a fight. I know this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. I loved you endlessly, and you weren't there for me. And now it's time to leave and make it alone. I know that I can't take no more, I ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye, 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 bye. I don't wanna be... Shit, I lost the flow there. I lost the flow. Sorry, let me back it up. Okay. Bye, 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 bye. Don't wanna be a fool. I'll fool for you. Just another player in the game of two. Maybe you may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Yo, this is hard. Okay, sorry, let me pause this real quick. You always realize trying to do group band stuff is hard because they have overlapping lyrics. They have other singers that can pick up when the other one ends. So that means I have to sing even faster. Oh, crud. Oh, no. All right, let me try this again.
Don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but ain't no lie, baby. Bye, 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 bye. Don't really want to make it tough. I just want to tell you I had enough. Might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie, baby. Bye, bye, bye. Just hit me with the truth now. Girl, you're more than welcome to... Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
I am so sorry. I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one. Hold on. Let me see here. I need some backup singers. I need some backup singers. Lance, Joey, Justin, JC, Chris, help me out here. Hey. Bye. Hey, oh, that's a bit better. Bye.
Doing this tonight, you're probably gonna start a fight. I know this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. I loved you endlessly, and you weren't there for me. So now it's time to leave and make it alone. I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door. Bye, 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 bye. Don't wanna be a fool for you. Tonight's another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Bye, 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 bye. Don't wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough. They sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Bye, 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 bye. You just hit me with the truth. Now, girl, you're more than welcome. Oh, give me one good reason to be. Come on, I live for you and me. And now I really do see life would be much better once you're gone. I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door. Baby, bye, 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 bye. Don't be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, 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 bye. Just wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough. Maybe sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
I'm gonna let them do this part. Sorry.
Don't wanna be your fool in this game for two. So I'm leaving you behind. I wanna make it tough. I've had enough.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Just another player in your game for two. You your fool. It ain't no lie, baby. Bye, 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 bye. Don't ever make it tough. I'm just gonna tell you that I had enough. They sound crazy, but it ain't no lie, baby. Bye, bye, bye.
Yeah, see what I mean? Those group things, those group songs, harder to sing because they have symmetry. Well, not symmetry, but harmony that they have to nail. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Death of a Bachelor. Okay, okay. May I please suggest no more group songs. Just solo vocalists. Solo vocalists, please. Yeah, you're killing me here, Sana. You're killing me. It's just Brendan Uriel. Okay, okay. Not a group. Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, I'll add that to the list. Give me a moment here. Okay. So, in that last poll, Hunchback, Hellfire was the second most voted one. So, I'll do that one next. And then I will do Death of a Bachelor. Also, you, Karstina, seriously, Sana, I can't do Karstina and sing. Also, I'm sorry, I just accepted your request. Oh, shoot, I am sorry. I can't reject that now and refund your points. I am so sorry. I thought that was something else. Oh, shoot. Might suggest songs you already know. It's supposed to be a celebration, not a punishment. Very true. That is fair. That is very fair. All right. Oh, gosh. Let me see here. Let's see. All right. I do know Disney. I do know Disney, so. Okay. Let me see here. So, oh, I'm trying to find the correct window to. All right. Turn this just up a little bit. Oh, you just let it go? Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh. Alrighty. Oh. Whew. Hold on a sec. I need to take a drink. Whew. Get a little warm in here. Get a little warm. Oh. Okay. Become the Ice Queen Demon? Okay, fine. Let me find something. Okay. Let's see. Gotta search out. Figure out how to search this. Come on, YouTube, don't fail me now. Let's see. Maybe this one? This one might work. Let me see how this one goes. Whoop! I lost my mic. Hold on. My mic got hooked. There we go. Okay. My mic got hooked on my keyboard. Oh. Sorry, Xana. Sorry. No mommy for you. I'm sorry. Mic drop, literally. Yeah. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. Woo! A little bit lower pitch, so hopefully it's a little bit more than my range. Hopefully it gives me a bit of a count in here. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the king. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good boy you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. I missed the cue in there for that. I got a little distracted. Sorry for that. There we go. Okay, come on. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right or wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. I stand, and here I'll stay. Let the storm rage on. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. One thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. And I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. The perfect guy is gone. I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. That hurt a bit. That hurt a bit. That hurt a bit. I'm not gonna lie. I definitely feel like I pulled something in my voice. And there it is. That's what I pulled. It's a vocal cord. I'll be okay. I think I just kind of knocked something loose. I was kind of blocked. Yeah, it did seem rather higher than lower. Oh my gosh. Alright, hold on a sec. Oh, are you guys having a good time? Are you guys having a good time? I hope you guys are. Woo! Alright, let me find something a little bit better. So I remember someone mentioned Death of a Bachelor, so let me look that up. I think I've heard this song maybe a couple times, but never really kind of sought out and listened to it. So let me see if I can find like a sing-along. Might help a bit. Okay. Let me turn this down a little bit. Okay. This is probably going to be a little bit awful, but okay. You can look at your playlist. I definitely have songs in English. Good to know. Okay. You gotta go, but good luck. All right, thanks, Plum. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Or good day, wherever you are. I'm not sure where you are, but good luck. Yes, Fen. What? You're so excited. Why? Why are you excited? What happened? Oh, dear. I'm nervous now. Oh, it's a day for you? Okay. Have a good day, then, Plum. You requested this. Oh, okay. There's a total of zero English songs. Oh, Sana. Oh dear. All right. God, I hope I've heard the song before. I think I may have heard this. You are the lovely. Okay, sorry. Okay, you know what? No. Okay, hold on a sec. Hold on. I know what I'm gonna need to do for this. Hold on. Give me a second here. Okay. Okay, here we go. Looking up the lyrics for this song. Okay. So I can kind of read it along as I go.
Do I look lonely? I see the shadows on my face. People have told me I don't look the same. Maybe I lost weight. I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on the chest so that you can see it too. Walking the long road, watching the sky fall. Lace in your dress tingles my neck. How do I live? Death of a bachelor. Oh, oh, oh. Seeing the waterfall. Death of a bachelor. Oh, oh, oh. Seems so fitting for happily ever after. Woo. Can I get some more? Expense of the death of a bachelor. Letting mind off. Feels like my heart is going to burst. Alone in a table for two. I just want to be served. And when you think of me, am I the best you've ever had? Jimmy and more drink with me. Smile even if you're sad. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. Lacing your dress tingles my neck. How do I live? Death of a bachelor. Oh, laying the waterfall. Death of a bachelor. Oh, seems so fitting for happily ever after. How could I ask for more? Just laughter. the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Whew. Great vocals on this guy. My God. Oh. Yeah. Get myself to catch my breath. Kind of glad I played this guy's vocals with this one, because otherwise I would not have been able to know to hit those high notes. Death of a bachelor. Oh, name the waterfall. Death of a bachelor. Oh, seems so fitting for happily ever after. Woo! How can I ask for more? After the expense of a death of a bachelor.
Whew! yes, you did, Sauna. Woo! Yeah, I can scratch you up, man. I can. And guess what? They're all natural, too. Fenn, might I ask, why did you suggest that song? Why? Oof! Ooh, man, that is some high notes. Good heavens. Woo! Oh, my God. Because you like that song. It's a good song. Yeah, no, just... My God! Woo! Woo! There's a storm approaching! Wait, for real? Or just the song? Cringe Matt Mason. What? What? You think it's the name was? Oh, you mean Bury the Light. Oh. You mean the song that I always play at the start of my streams. Gotcha. Woo! That could be tough. That could be a tough one, because that song is tough. let me do a Disney one real quick to kind of give myself a little bit of a break. Just a little bit. So, hold on a sec. Okay. All right. All right, here we go. You're making a joke. There's an actual storm. Oh, I gotcha. All right, here we go. Go a little, do a little Hercules. Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. Oh, goodness. It's Herkin time. Okay. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong. So, Hercules, you know how you're a bit of a redhead, and
Now that your mother and I had red hair, yeah, you're an adopted kid. Yeah. We don't know who your parents are, but we think you're related to the gods somehow. Hope this isn't too much of a world shaker for you, kid. Yo, Mom, Pops, it's okay. I love you, but I need to know who my blood parents are. So I must go. Stay warm out there, sonny, it's cold. And don't talk to strangers. I know, Mom, I know. I am on my way. I can go the distance. I don't care how far. Somehow I'll be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find where I belong. Boom!
For more video.
Parent! Parent found! Congratulations! Is that what really happened? No, that's not what they really said. But basically, yeah, they were telling him that, you know, he was adopted, they found him, you know, and they always wanted kids, so they took him in, and yeah. But he still wanted to find out who his real parents were, or his birth parents were, and why they didn't want him. So he went off to find the truth, find the answers. All right, I'm going to take a small break to kind of rehydrate and rest my voice real quick. Whew! And then I'll be back. Go listen to Japanese songs. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'll be right back, everyone. Take a break yourselves.
Let my emotions go. Fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra.
This is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites. A hidden heaven and hell are how would I hide? I'm addicted to the madness. This hotel is my Atlantis. We're forever gone.
All right, I'm back. Oh. Hello, I'm back. Back again. Hello, what's up? Hello, everyone. Hello, hello. Has everyone returned? So I'm back from their little break. Got drinks, got snacks, bathroom, whatever. All good to go. Okay. So, I chose another song. And yeah, I hope you guys are ready for this one. So yeah. Let me just bring it up on the screen here. Oh, hey Gore. What's up? You made it. Though I've been going for about a little over an hour now, but welcome, welcome, you made it. Congratulations. Okay. So, you guys ready for something truly, truly spectacular? I hope so. I hope so. It's been something. You can sing Cringe by Matt Mason next. I don't know that one. I don't know. I guess I can. After this, sure. I can look it up. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Okay, but yeah. What I'm going to be singing next, though, some of you might recognize, some of you don't. If you haven't seen or heard this before, then you're in for a treat. Whew. Okay, so. I will reveal what I'll be singing next. Hope you guys are ready. Ooh boy, here we go. All right. Till death do us part, but we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start. And I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ending up comatose, I don't give a damn. Where did my emotions go? Fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra. This is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites. I hear that heaven and hell a hell of a high. Addicted to the madness. This hotel is my Atlantis. And forever gonna have a fucking reason to sin. Let me leave my soul to burn and I'll be breathing it in. I'm addicted to the feeling, getting higher than the ceiling. And we're never gonna want this fucking feeling to end. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again. Yeah, you fell in love, but you fell deeper in this pit.
While death rains from above, so count your blessings, cause this is it. You're not letting it go. So what if I misbehave? It's what everybody craves. You already know. So what if you're feeling brave and fancy yourself a mate? You want it, I got it. See what you like. We could have it all by the end of the night. Serenity and power, my simple delight. A hit in that heaven and hell, a hell of a high. I'm addicted to the madness, and this hotel is my Atlantis. We're forever gonna have a fucking reason to sin. Let me leave my soul to burn and I'll be breathing it in. I'm addicted to the feeling, getting higher than the ceiling. And we're never gonna want this fucking feeling to end. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again. Come on, everyone, get up and shake your groove thing. Addicted to the feeling, getting higher than the ceiling. And we're never gonna want this fucking feeling to end. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again. Addicted to the sorrow, when the buzz ends by tomorrow, there's another rush of poison flowing into my veins, giving me a dose of pleasure that resides by the pain. I'm addicted, I'm dependent, looking awesome, feeling helpless. And I know I'm raising Cain by every highway in hell. Maybe things won't be so terrible inside this hotel. So that was Addict, created by Silverhound, and sung by Michael Kovac and Chi-Chi. If you have not seen the animated video of it, you should definitely check it out. It is really well made. Shake your groove thing, your butt. Wiggle the hips. Shake it, but don't break it. Genshin Chi-Chi, oh no. Thanks, Gore. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, so you want me to look up Cringe by, who is it by again? Cringe by Matt Mason. Cringe by Matt Mason. I'll look it up. I won't guarantee I'll sing it, but I'll look it up. Matt Mason, okay. My gosh, that is a violent-looking music video. My gosh. What the heck? The thumbnails for it looks very bloody. Huh. Yeah, I don't know this song, so, I don't know I don't really want to attempt to sing it, so, this is just more torment, probably. Yeah, it looks, not you, Gore, not you. I want to give him a sec. Yeah, clear my throat real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna pass on the cringe one. I'm cringy enough as it is. Don't you? I don't think we need any more cringe. All right, gonna do a little Frank Sinatra, a little classical Frank Sinatra here. Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love you. Oh, whoops, I did that a little too soon. Thanks, Core. Wait for the... You can't type... Yeah, sorry, I might want to try retyping that. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me see here. Here we go. There. The title did... Well, no, it wasn't so much the title as it was, like, the thumbnails for the music video. That threw me off. So. Okay. Let me find something a little bit sweet, a little sweeter. Okay. Okay. Alright, found something. Oh, yes. Now that you're between songs, you should check out the Discord messages. Oh, okay. I shall do that then. What was sent? What was sent? What'd you send? Has been okay. Are you sure you want to join in on this, Cody? You sure? I mean, if you're really sure, then you can. I mean, I'm not against it. You'll just have to hop into my my group Discord, and I can add you there then. Co-karaoke! Maybe less co-karaoke and more like taking turns, you know? So, because that might be a little bit hard to do with over Discord, you know, timing and all that. You shall be there by the end of the next song. Gotta go hydrate. Okay. Well then, let me then swap this out here. Okay. So, do a little of this. Trying to do wet when you're not in the same room is gonna be kind of hard. I'm not gonna lie, it will be hard. So. Okay. See if I can get this. See if I can get this. Isn't this such a beautiful night? Whoa. We're underneath a thousand shining stars. Isn't it nice to find yourself somewhere different? Whoa. Why don't you let yourself just be wherever you are? Look at this place, look at your faces. I've never seen you look like this before. Isn't it nice to find yourself somewhere different? Whoa, why don't you let yourself just be wherever you are? This place, look at your faces, shining like a thousand shining stars. Isn't it nice to find yourself somewhere different? Whoa, why don't you let yourself just be wherever you are? Why don't you let yourself just be somewhere different? Whoa. Why don't you let yourself just... And I will bring it up on stream, and you can sing along from the stream then.
All right, all right.
Because if I could, I'd put it into Discord, but Pancake no longer works for YouTube links, unfortunately. It's a shame. Such a shame. Myself a little bit closer. There we go. There we
Sorry,
go.
I'm just taking a second to look up lyrics videos for the song I want to do.
Gotcha. All right, everyone, give Cody a big supportive cheer, hearts, whatever you got. Cheerful emotes to give him your support. While I give myself a much needed vocal break. Oh man. Yeah. Hype, hype, hype. Oh my gosh. Singing is hard. Singing is so very, very hard. Oh. Thank you, Gore. Thank you, Finn.
All right.
All right. So.
I am back. Where should I post the link to the thing? In your DMs and
Yeah.
server?
Yeah, just my DMs is fine.
All right.
So I can just copy and paste it into my web browser then. Boom, boom, boom. Especially after so long. Make sure. Yes, Finn, I'm going to be taking this time to rest my vocal cords for a bit.
Oh, it does occur to me.
Yes.
Stream delay.
Oh, there is a bit of a stream delay, yeah. That's true. Sorry about
All good.
that. Thank you, Okami, for the jump scare. You evil man, you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay,
Hey, I
but,
have enough points to summon Karstina.
Oh, gosh dang it, no.
I won't.
I need to take a break from my voice. Oh, don't you use that emote on me, man. Oh, okay. I guess what we could try to do if you wanted to is we could try to play at the song at the same time. That might be kind of
Yeah.
difficult. Okay, so, oh, okay, got the link now. All right, pasting that into here, paste and go. Okay. Whoopsie.
I should say before we start, this is kind of a sad song. A lot of the songs I know are. But it's sad but hopeful.
Against me, searching for a former clarity. Okay, interesting. All right. Well, we'll do our best to keep it in tune or in line. So, I got mine backtracked to the zero mark as far as it'll go.
Yep, mine too.
Okay. Let me make sure that quality's maxed out. It's only 480 quality, but okay. So, on the count of three, I'll hit
Yep.
play. And so, actually, I'll say 1, 2, 3, go, and then I'll click on go. So,
All right.
all right, 1, 2, 3.
No, the doctors didn't
The
tell
doctors
you
didn't tell you
that you were
that you were
dying.
dying.
They just
They just
collected
collected their money and sent you on your way. But you knew all along, went on
went on
pretending
pretending
nothing
nothing
was
was
wrong.
wrong.
He
You
said,
said,
I
I
will
will
keep
keep
my
my
focus
focus
till the end. And in the journal you kept by the side of your bed, you wrote nightly an aspiration of developing as an author, confessing childhood secrets, of dressing up in women's clothes, compulsions you never knew the reasons to. Will everyone you ever meet or love be just a relationship based on a false presumption, despite everyone you ever meet or love? In the end, will you be all alone as the disease spreads slowly through your body, pumped by your heart to the tips of your arms and your legs? Your greatest fear was that your mind wouldn't last. The coherency and alertness would be the first things to fade as your hair thinned, as the weight fell off, as your teeth blackened, as the lesions spotted your skin, as you fell to your knees in the center of the stage, as we all paid witness to mortality in exchange for the ticket price, as the lights blended in to the continuing noise, as all hope was finally lost. Adrenaline carried one last thought to fruition. Let this be the end. Let this be the last song. Let this be the end. Let all be forgiven.
Batman.
No one ever look at me again.
It's a good thing they can't see you on screen.
Yeah.
Hey, though, good job, man. Well done.
Thanks.
Well done.
That is my favorite band in the world. Their lead singer is a personal hero.
Oh, well, that's awesome. I'm glad. Yay! Gore said, great job. See? There you go.
Hell yeah.
All right. Let me see.
So what you think?
That was pretty...
Are you ready to do another?
Yeah, I think so.
Alrighty.
Try to find something a little bit more positive, you know. Do a mood tone shift here. I just need to find, let's see. Okay. Here we go. Another, gonna be another Steven Universe one. I know. I'm sorry. I love Steven Universe songs. They're so good. So this one's probably.
I mean, Steven Universe is a good show.
It is. It's a very
so,
good
like,
show.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So this song probably goes out to any kind, any streamer, VTuber, you know, who is starting out, or, you know, maybe feels like they're struggling to get anywhere, or feels like, you know, maybe they're just not going anywhere at all. This one's to all of you guys, myself included. So Make sure it's max quality here. So, all right, here we go. So let's jam.
Some say I have no direction, that I'm a light speed distraction. That's a knee-jerk reaction. Still, this is the final frontier. Everything is so clear. To my destiny I steer. This life is the stars is all I've ever known. Stardust in infinite space is my only home. But the moment that I hit the stage, islands of voices are calling my name. And I know in my heart it's been worth it all of the while. And as the albums fly off of the shelves, I lean out autograph pics of myself. This type of shows isn't easy, but sure is one heck of a ride. And the moment that I hit the stage, I hear the universe calling my name. And I know deep down in my heart I have nothing to fear. And as the solar wind blows through my hair, knowing I have so much more left to share. A wandering spirit who's tearing his way through the cold atmosphere. I fly high like a comet. Soar like a comet, crash like a comet, I'm just a comet.
That one person clapping in the audience, that's you guys. That's you guys. Clapping for me, cheering for me, supporting me. I love you guys. I love you guys so much. You have no idea.
I don't know if this is picking up on mic or not.
Yes, they hear you.
Yay.
Yeah, it's coming. I have the audio set for my headphones, so they can hear you as well.
Well, yeah, but I just wasn't sure if my clapping was picking up or not.
Oh, yeah.
My noise filter might be catching it.
Yeah, I think I heard that. Thank you, Gore. All right. So, Cody, you got any other songs you want to sing?
I do have one. I'm having a hard time finding a lyric video for it, though.
Oh.
I know the lyrics, but I want people to be able to read along.
Okay. Maybe I can help. What's the song?
Only Anarchists Are Pretty by World Inferno Friendship Society.
Oh, that's one heck of a title.
They did very good titles. Jack Terry Cloth was a showman through and through.
Oh, I see what you mean. See, I found Against Me, Baby I'm an Anarchist. lyric video for that one. Yeah, I see what you mean.
Twitch Senpai might not like that one.
Probably not. Only, let's see, Trash Bomb, Only Anarchists Are Pretty. Maybe you can find the lyrics on Google, and I can just have those up.
That would work.
So it's only let's see. Anarchists Are Pretty lyrics. There we go. Ooh, that was some long lyrics. I'll have to scroll along. Alright. Find me a good quality video that I can put up on screen. Or no, sorry, that I can play for audio.
Yep. They've got the official audio up on YouTube itself. Oh. I sent you the link there.
Okay. Oh, actually, why don't you screen share it? Because then I can hear it through Discord, And that way, shouldn't have to worry about the timing then.
All right. Good idea. We'll just take a moment to do that.
No problem. So, how's
have you been doing today, Karst? exactly what I was going
to
ask.
Yeah. I've been okay. Just, you know, trying not to die of embarrassment or anxiety, you know. Chugging a lot of fluids. And yeah, it's been interesting. I see why people don't do unless they're like really good singers, don't do karaoke streams that often. It's very, very, very scary. Thank you, Gore. Thank you for the support, Gore. YouTube, thank you all who are still here for supporting this crazy stream. Oh my God, those of you guys still sticking around for my singing. Whoo!
I might not have permission to stream in this channel. Whenever I click the share my screen button, it's just kind of not doing anything.
Good point. I'll just give you a call real quick. Sound good? Because that way you should be able to talk then, or screen share then. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Hello.
Hello.
There we go. All right. Go ahead and share your screen.
Let's try it out now.
All right. Before you start, let me double check the audio real quick. Stream video volume. Okay, 200%. Got it. Okay, let me get the lyrics up for everyone. There you go. If you guys want to sing along, you can. Okay.
I think we're good to go. I need a quick second to prepare for this because he, like, launches directly into the song with no musical preamble.
Oh, dang. Those are difficult. That sucks. All right.
This one is for Jack Terrycloth. Rest in peace. I hope I can do this justice. Ready?
As Ray is all over, I'm just watching OBS for audio input.
All right. I'll do the countdown then.
Yep, do it.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
If we should be arrested, been falling asleep, I'll see you outside in a few days, in a few weeks.
Pause for 1 second. I need to lower down the volume real quick. The stream video is a little too loud.
It's a bit loud, isn't it?
Yeah. Let me set it down to 80% for the video. You're fine on your end. It was my end was at 200%. So sorry. Okay. Go ahead and try again. Play the audio so I can hear how loud it is.
I'm gonna take it from the top.
Okay. Go ahead.
All right. We should be arrested before we sleep. I'll see you outside in a few days or in a few weeks. And if you should be shot trying to escape, well, I'll know that for the lie that's written on its face. Well, all right. And if we don't live to be old and faint, it'll be because we got lazy and forgot to get away. When we were young, you were the best thing going. And now I struggle now to keep my hands to myself, watching you strut down the street telling everyone to go to hell with a flash of the ankle, snarl of the lip, I see you in the street and gasp. A lot of gossiping glances, I'd had enough. I grasped you gently by your arm and said, hey, I got a crush. You caught both my eyes and you gave me a push. You said, hey, you got one back. And the roof caved in with a flash of the ankle, snarl of the lip. I see you in the street and gasp. It's only anarchists, only anarchists are, only anarchists are pretty. Only anarchists are, only anarchists are, only anarchists are pretty. A lot of gossiping glances, your boyfriend got upset. He punched me squarely in my snout. He said, hey, you got a debt. I turned my eyes into slits and I gave him a kick. I said, hey, you want one back? And the roof caved in with a flash of the ankle, snarl of the lip. I see you in the street and gasp. Only anarchists are, only anarchists are, only anarchists are pretty. Only anarchists are, only anarchists are, only anarchists are pretty.
Oh, I forgot how long this instrumental goes.
That's okay. Give your own voice a break.
Yeah.
Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are pretty. Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are pretty. Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are. Only anarchists are pretty. Shove the ankle, snarl of the lip. See you in the street and gasp. Shove the ankle, snarl of the lip. I see you in the street and gasp and gasp. Only anarchists are, only anarchists are, only anarchists are pretty. That was kind of a long one.
That was. Interesting, though. Very interesting, man. Oh, dang. Well, good job, though. That is definitely a very tough one to follow, for sure. Oh, my gosh. All right. Oh. So, how you feel?
Slightly embarrassed, but also, like, I'm having fun.
Oh, good. Good. I just realized that my Twitter post I was supposed to post about going live, I completely forgot to hit post on it or tweet. So I've been going for 2 hours without the post going out. I just hit tweet on it and then just said I forgot to post this. Oh, boy. Thanks, Gore. Sorry, Gore. Yeah, I got so nervous I completely forgot to do that. So, okay. Okay. Let me see what to do next. All right. I think I'm gonna do another Steven Universe one. Something kind of calm to, you know, help. This is kind of like my go-to song to help me kind of calm down sometimes when I'm starting to spiral. So, hopefully, it's a song that nice. You all can chillax with as well. Then. So, here we go. I hope I do this one justice. So, set the audio.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Here comes a thought that might alarm you. What someone said and how it harmed you. Something you did that failed to be charming. Things that you said are suddenly swarming. And oh, you're losing sight, you're losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much that they confuse you, that I might lose you. Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. Here comes a thought that might alarm me. What someone said and how it harmed me. Something I did that failed to be charming. Things that I said are suddenly swarming. And oh, I'm losing sight, I'm losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much that they confuse me, that I might lose me. Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. And it was just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We got nuts, we can watch, we can watch, we can watch them go by. From here, from here, from here. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Also with that, Zeal, you dick! Zeal! You're lucky I saw that! You're lucky I saw that! Well, it threw me off! Whoo! Whoo! Zeal!
Laptop, why?
Oh! What? Oh my gosh! Zeal sure loves trying to scare me. Wait. Oh, apparently Gore's got you, buddy. I don't know, sure what Gore's gonna do, but Gore's gonna do something.
Yeah. Gore's gonna be the hype train.
Hype train? Ooh, hype train.
Because I don't have access to any animated emotes in this channel.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. Also, hi, Zeal. How you doing, buddy? Glad you could join. Hope you're having a good day. Yes, that was my relaxation song, you know. How I kind of try to chill, you know. It helps. It helps a lot. let's see.
Do you want to do another, or want me to do another?
I'm thinking. That was kind of a calmer one, so that wasn't too hard on my voice. Man, doing karaoke ones are a lot more taxing than just talking for hours and hours.
Yeah. Hey, Gore subscribed again.
Hey, Gore! Thank you. Subscribed with Prime. With Prime? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh, you want access to the emotes. That's fair. That is fair. Enjoy the emotes, Gore. Good. Oh, thank you.
It's a valid reason to want to subscribe.
That is.
And also the content.
Oh, the head pats, thank you. Yes, you can head pat me now. Anytime you want. Oh, there goes the alert for the subscription. A little bit of a delay there. That's funny. Trying to think of what else, what to do next.
Thanks for stopping by, Gore.
Oh,
glad you enjoyed.
Oh, okay. See you, Gore. Have a good night, okay? Or day, wherever you are. Thank you. Also, thank you again for the subscription. Thank you. Enjoy the emotes. Head pat me all you want. You can head pat me even when I'm not online. I'm trying to think of what I could do next. Oh, I know. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let me just turn down the audio on this one a bit. Alright. As a big thanks to you all, this one's going out to all of you guys. It's me saying you're welcome for everything that you're thanking me for. Okay, I'm not that conceited. But this guy is. Okay, okay. I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Karst. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome. For the stars, the sun, the sky. It's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, won't you use your thumbs and hold up the sky. When you were walling yay high, this guy. When your locks got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. Welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. What can I say except you're welcome? For the islands pulled from the sea. Pray, okay, you're welcome. Ha! I'm just my way of be me. You're welcome. You're welcome. No, I'm to think of it. It, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. To climb the grass, the ground. Oh, this is Maui just messing around. And wheel, I bury his guts. Sprout a tree and you got coconuts. As the lesson was the takeaway. Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. Tapestry here on my skin. As a member of the victories I win. Look at me, but everything happened. Look at the Maui, Maui, ticky ticky tapping. Ha, 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 ha. Hey! Hey, anyway, let me say you're welcome. The wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. I'm just thinking of it, I have to go. It's okay to say you're welcome. I really need that boat. I'm running away, away. You're welcome. Cause now we can do everything but float. You're welcome. You're welcome. Thank you! Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I need to take another break. I think all this thing is starting to get to me a bit. I'm starting to lose my voice a little bit more. Oh.
Arse, do that one. I can't remember the name of the song now. The one with Tech N9ne that Dwayne The Rock Johnson featured on. You absolutely could not sing it.
Yeah, I don't.
It would, Twitch Senpai would not like it.
I think I know the one you're talking about. Yes. That'd probably be very bad. Probably, Disney son is probably very mad at me for the Disney songs. I'm not claiming this for any money or anything. I'm just doing this for fun. is there anything?
The VOD of this might be unpublishable, my dude.
Probably.
But that's okay.
I'll just send it to YouTube, you know. See it. See what gets copy. See if anything gets copyrighted, you know. There. Well, probably. See if it's striked or claimed. If it's just claimed, that's fine. You know, strikes is when it's a problem. I don't want strikes. Strikes are bad. Strikes are very bad. Let me see. Hide that real quick. There we go. So, you got any other songs?
Yep. All right. So, this is 67 Cherry Red by Aaron Rest. Words. Aaron West and the Roaring Twenties.
Oh, okay. Do you have a video, or do I have to look up the links again?
I think it's one of those static album cover videos for this one, unfortunately. Might need to throw the lyrics up on screen from Google.
Okay. All right, so what's it called again?
67 Cherry Red.
Cherry Red lyrics. Oh shoot. Okay. Here we go. Ooh, those are some long lyrics. Long list of lyrics there. Ooh boy. Okay. And you got the video?
Yep.
All right. Let me double check the volume here. Make it a little bit louder, just in case. Okay. Good to go. Wait. Oh. Let me.
Do you want me to send you the video link so you can check how it's balanced?
No, it's okay. I just need a balance on the Discord video side, you know, for the stream volume on that. So it should be good to go. Okay. I'll raise or lower depending on how much it's overpowering your voice.
All right.
So, oh, wait, hold on a second. Let me raise the desktop audio real quick so it can hear you a bit better. All right, there you go. Should be good to go now.
All right. This is a song about a car.
That guy really
sorry,
loved.
Sorry, I needed to clear my throat a bit.
A song about a car that guy really loved, was really into.
Same fucking payphone. I'm calling north to mom to ask what year the Mustang is. And when she answers, I hear your voice, Dad. I'm coming home soon. Could I borrow cash to square some debts? I know I sound desperate, but I swear to God, Ma, I'll pay you back. Got myself a burner, programmed your number in. Took an ad in the paper, are there grease stains on your skin? Do the songs of young love hum like an engine in your head? I got what you need, 67 Cherry Red. Never been a man's man. I ain't much for cars, and I'm sick of fate. Well, I'm done with praying, but if you hear me, Dad, I'll keep her safe. I keep having flashbacks. I see you at dusk in the summer in the driveway, smiling at everything, covered in engine grease. Look in your eye, I can't explain. Got myself a burner, programmed your number in. Took an ad in the paper, are the grease stains on your skin? Do the songs of young love hum like an engine in your head? I got what you need, 67 Cherry Red. This guy named Robert calls, said he used to have that car at 23. Last year his wife passed on, and he's got memories of love in the backseat. He takes the wheel and grins, and gets that same look in his eyes you always did. Can't afford what I want for it, but he says it's nice to see a car like this again. And I know he'll love her the the way that you did. And I just need enough scratch to buy a bus ticket, mail some to the Thunderbird, and pay my mom back. Bought myself a burner, programmed your number in, took an ad in the paper. Are the grease stains on your skin? Do the songs of young love hum like an engine in your head? I got what you need, 67 cherry red.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Very nice. Alrighty.
That song's, it's very special to me. It reminds me of my granddad.
Aww.
His car is, 65 Dodge Coronet, but...
Close enough.
Same principle.
Yeah. What color?
Turquoise.
65 turquoise blue. it doesn't really roll the tongue as well, but you know, it's not bad. Not as bad. Yeah. Okay. So, my next one up I will be doing is attempting one jump ahead from Aladdin. Attempting is, you know, the strong word here. All right. So, let me make sure I got this going well. Okay. Take a swig of water real quick. I'm almost out of my second bottle almost. Oh, probably gonna need to take a break here in a moment to restock and to drain the proverbial basilisk, as it were. All right. Let's see. Could keep one jump ahead of the breadline, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawman. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Riff-raff, street rap, scoundrel, take that. Just a little snack, guys. Rip him open, take it back, guys. I can take a hint, gotta face the facts. I can only use a friend or two. Oh, it's Aladdin's hit the bottom. He's become a one-man rising crime. I blame parents, except he hasn't got 'em. Got to live, got to delete, tell you all about when I got the time. One jump ahead of the slow pokes, one skip ahead of my doom. Next time I'm gonna use a non-de-plume. One jump ahead of the hitman, one hit ahead of the flock. I think I'll take a stroll around the block. Stop thief, vandal, outrage, scandal. Let's not be too hasty. Still, I think he's rather tasty. Guy to live, guy to delete. Otherwise, we get along wrong. You better run. One jump, head of the hoofbeats. One hop, head of the hump. One trick, head disaster. One trick, not much faster. Here goes, better than my hand in, which may have been landing. All I gotta do is jump! Don't let him get away! Sometimes it's just way too easy. Oh, that was from the musical Aladdin, so it was a little bit different in the lyrics. Just a little bit.
I liked it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh my gosh. Bada bada bum pa. Let's see. Bum ba da da da.
Think you need to take a break for a moment?
I'm just kind of thinking what to queue up next, you know? Hey, Necro, what's up?
Hello.
The necrotic boyfriend has shown up with a balloon. Yay! How's it going? All right. Let me see. I'm doing okay, just fulfilling my promise of a celebratory stream for celebrating all the lovely people that have followed me and helped me get as far as I have on Twitter and Twitch with some karaoke. You thought you'd drop in and cheer? Thank you! Thank you for dropping in! Feel free to stick around if you want your eardrums blown out. Let's see. Doing requests. Yeah, sort of. Though, if I haven't heard the song before, it might be pretty bad. Also, please no group band anything, because trying to do the lyrics for bands, for like multiple singers, is kind of hard. It's not going to lie, it's very hard. So. Alright. Let's do something entirely new from Steven Universe. See what I did there? It's in the title as well. Okay.
Lol.
I am so funny. I'm so smart. I'm so punny. Brian Adams, Everything I Do. All right, I'll give a look into that one. All right. Where did we go? What did we do? I think we made something entirely new. And it wasn't quite me, and it wasn't quite you. I think we made someone entirely new. Oh, well, I can't just stop thinking. So, did you say I was different? And you hadn't before? Of course not. When would I have ever? I'm so sorry. No, no, don't be. And now you're here forever. What about you? What about me? Well, you're here too. We're here together. Kind of a soft, little more soothing song there. All right, I will look up this other one. Do you want to regale people with a... Oh, thank you, Necro, thank you. Thank you for the clap clap. Do you want to regale the people with a song, or while I look up this Bryan Adams, Everything I Do? And while I take a quick restroom break,
Yeah, sure.
Since I've chugged like 20-ounce bottles of water, keep my vocal cords and throat moistened. let's see Everything I Do. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Honey water is good for the throat. I don't have any honey, sadly. So I am just, drinking what I have. Anything to kind of keep me hydrated and keep my mouth and voice from drying out. There we go. But yeah, I'll take a quick break though. Do you have a song for him, Cody?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Do you have lyrics?
Yep, I sent you a lyric video in the DMs there.
Awesome. Okay, let me open this up real quick. I'll just mute this video and just leave the Discord one audio going.
All right.
So, just gonna set to like, what's the video audio? I'm gonna set the audio to like 90%. That shouldn't overpower you too much, I don't think. And I'll start when you say go, and just leave the video on screen muted so that way, no double audio is heard.
Gotcha. All right. Are y'all ready to hear the one that's gotta come out at every karaoke night at every bad redneck bar? The one that isn't Friends in Low Places. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Early in the morning, rising to the street, I light me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find the reason. The reason things went wrong. Got to find the reason why my money's all gone. Well, I got a Dalmatian, I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
You've gotta do the little guitar mouth parts, you just gotta.
Life is too short, so love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start no static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with no bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a tip from me. Take all of your money, give it all to charity. So what I got, it's within my reach, and the sublime style, so straight from Long Beach. It all comes back to you, you're bound to get what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get served. Love's what I got, don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I got, I got, I got,
I don't cry when my dog runs away. I don't get angry at the bills I have to pay. I don't get angry when my mom smokes pot. It's the bottle that goes back to the rock. Fucking fighting, it's all the same. Living with Louie Dog's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me. Is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. Loving is what I got. I got, I got, I got, I got.
Okay. I'm back. How'd it go?
Hello.
Did it go well?
Good question. I got a Bravo from Necro. That's cool.
Very good then. Very
I
good.
Hope it went well.
Okay. So, I found, this one, Everything I Do, by, I hope this is the right one, Boyce Avenue featuring, oh no, you said Brian Adams? I think I might have found the wrong one. Oh no, I misspelled it. Oh no, he spells it with a Y. Okay. I'm not sure which one's his. There's a couple. Oh, there's a classic version. Let's see. I'm not sure which one it is. Necrom. Is it this one, maybe? Don't worry. Let me see. Well, let's see. Maybe this one. This one says it's by Brian Adams, so I'll check this one out. I'll try it. It's a hard song to sing. Oh, crap. Well, I'll try my best then.
I know this one. Like, not by heart, but this was popular on the radio when I was, like...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's an older... That's to say, why does it sound familiar, but... Look into my eyes. You will see what you mean to me. Just rot, search your soul, and when you find me there, you'll search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. Everything I do it for you. Look into my heart, you will find nothing there to hide. Take me as I am. Take my
give it all. I would sacrifice. Don't tell me it's not worth fighting for. I can't help it. There's nothing I want more. No, it's true. Everything I do it for you. Oh, yeah. There's no love like your love, and no other could give me more love. There's no time, all the way, yeah, yeah. Yeah, guitar solo.
You're doing good.
Yeah.
Song. I remember this song now.
Oh, you can't tell me it's not worth fighting for. Oh, and help it. There's nothing I want more. Yeah, I would fight for you. I lie. You know it's true. Everything I do, oh, I do it for you.
Original was like 1991, you believe? Yeah, that sounds about right. There you go. Request fulfilled.
Nice.
Oh. Man, those are a little bit higher higher notes there. Higher voice. Whoo.
I really admire vocalists who have a very broad range, because I do not. My voice is deep, and I can do deep voice.
Yeah. I got a song for you then, for deep voice, man.
What's that?
Sound of Silence, Disturbed cover.
I don't know that I can do, like, the soaring, like, tremolo way that he does it, but I might give that a shot. I might give that a shot.
Tell you what. I'll tackle it first, and then you can tackle it afterwards. You know, does that sound okay? You know, give you a little sure. Boost of confidence there. Also, thank you, Necro. Yeah. Thank you. All right, so let me look that up real quick. Oh, first, let me just there you go, hide that away, send it away. Expecting me to do it. You know what? I was going to give it a try. You know, why not? Okay. Let's see. Need one that's in good quality here.
So it has all in HD.
Is there any HD ones? Okay. Let's have one that has the lyrics more on screen. Okay. Alright. Let me take a swig here of my drink. There we go. Have to get that lower that lower pitch rate. You can sleep soundly now, Necro. Shouldn't you have been asleep before? Oh my gosh. Okay. So here we go. Alright. Cause I know this kind of starts right away, so hopefully you guys can hear it okay. Headphones a little bit. There we go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Then the sound of silence. In the restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming. And the sign said, the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence. You're very true, Goblin. You're very true on that.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, goodness gracious. That one hurt a bit. That one hurt. I'm not gonna lie, that one hurt. It was less of more like a karaoke video, more of like a lyrical follow along video. I just had the audio turned down a bit. So my phone is dying. Oh, I can plug my phone in real quick. So I can keep seeing chat. Never liked the Disturbed version. No, that's fine. That's, you know, your own personal musical preference.
I forgot what all the hate was for that version. Like,
I don't know. I liked it. The original is good too, but I mean, I like them both.
Yeah, I mean, I personally prefer the Simon and Garfunkel version, but like the Disturbed version is good.
It's definitely more, I guess, powerful feeling, I guess. Disturbed definitely brought their own kind of, like, nuance to it, you know? Their own kind of brand of music. You hate everything you don't like? That is no way to live, Goblin. That is no way to live. Because pretty much then you're just going to be hating so many things. That's just sad. Wow. Yeah, that's kind of a black and white view on things, man. Don't know what to say. Don't know what to say, Goblin. Don't know what to say. Yeah, definitely black or white. That's not great. And that, this is coming from a demon who, you know, understands that there are shades of gray. Oh. Luckily you like a lot of things. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if that makes it better or worse, you know. But, you know, you do you, you know. You live your life the way you want to live it. As long as it's not affecting anyone else, that's fine. little demon advice there for you. Oh goodness. You dislike onions. Wow. Well, even onions have layers. Just like ogres. But no, I don't like onions either. I don't enjoy the taste of onions. So, yeah. No, thank you. Onions are
bad and poisonous. The government doesn't want you to know this.
Wait, what? Is that just some conspiracy stuff, or is that true?
I don't know. Google it.
Oh, God, no. I'm scared what that would bring up. I mean, I've seen people eat onions before.
Poisonous
so...
onions?
Yeah, poisonous onions, you know. I mean,
I am memeing, but I'm sure if you Googled poisonous onions, like, there's probably some variant of them that's poisonous.
Oh, my gosh. Also, hi, Chris. How's it going? Things have gotten kind of just, like, off topic here, you know. Interesting. I'm doing okay. Just doing my best not to lose my voice from karaoke. I am joined here by my friend Cody, who wanted to sing some songs too, so he's singing some songs with me. Well, we're not duetting, but he's singing his own songs.
Hi.
Goblin, we don't need things to be more extreme. We don't. It's fine. It's good. How are you though, Chris? You said you're good. How's your day been? day or night been good, I hope. Hope it's all good in the hood, you know. Oh, I did know one song I wanted to do, because this one, let me see. You're doing amazing, actually? Oh, awesome. Awesome. That's awesome to hear. Let's see if I can find it. Let's see. Ah, there it is. I couldn't remember the name. There we go. Let me get the screen back up. Oh! Chris! Thank you so much for gifting a sub. Who'd you get? Oh, Goblin! Yo, Goblin, congratulations. You got a sub. Yeah! Feel mighty giving today. Thank you. Oh, Fen, you recorded a song for me? Yo! Thank you! Not sure what... I'm kind of curious what you recorded. And there's the alert in my ears. Ow! Thank you, though, Fen! I can't wait to hear what song you did. I'm excited. Okay. So, a song I wanted to do because of... for this. And... Let me make sure it's full screen. So, because of the time of year, I felt this was appropriate to do this as well. So, doing a little Nightmare Before Christmas, Jack's Lament. It's not a love song, no. I've done a couple of those before, I think. Yeah, or at least something kind of lovey-dovey, kind of, you know. Oh my gosh, Fen! Oh my gosh, I saw what you recorded. Oh my god! Oh, that's adorable. Yes, I can't wait to listen to it. I can play it on stream. Should I play it on stream, Fen? Should I? No, I'm kidding. No, I won't. Yay! Okay. Alright, so. Here we go. Little Halloween spooky time. I had one other song I wanted to do after this. But... I'll let Cody do one after if you have one picked.
Yep.
Okay. Now this is a true karaoke one. There are few who deny at what I do. I am the best for... Sorry, I got the flow messed up. Let me try that again. It's been a while since I've heard this song. Okay. There are few who deny at what I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprising the moonlit night, I excel without even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With a wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack! The Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's
something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light. I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. Since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can, the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown? If only they only understood, he'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year, does nothing for these empty tears.
Woo! Happy Halloween! Spooky time! All right. Oh my gosh. All right. Cody, what you got for me, buddy?
All right. I couldn't find a lyric video for this one. It has an official, like, proper music video, but I can't find one with the lyrics on screen.
Ah, shoot.
Which would you rather do?
It's fine. It's fine. I'll just have it up on screen playing along, so. Also, I see an ad just popped up on stream.
Yep.
Ah, thank you, Goblin. I am not a professional singer. I do not sing outside the shower, so. Also, it's been like, oh god, how long has it been since I've seen Nightmare Before Christmas? I was working so much from memory. Oof.
Not much more than a year, I would hope. It's a mandatory tradition. You could get arrested by the spooky police.
If anyone's looking for me, I'm not here. An ad while you're ad-proof. Yay! Goblin, you're ad-proof. Congratulations. Also, thank you, Chris, for the claps. Thank you. Thank you. Wow, Goblin's gonna be hunted down by the spooky police as well. They haven't watched it in a decade. Woo! Oh, dear. Alright, so you sent me a thing? Okay, let me copy and paste that real quick. Copy link. Wow, Goblin. Wow. Wow. Okay. Let me see here. Paste and go. Okay. Okay. Got it up. There we go. Mischief Brew. Oh, Penny's Luck. Pencil Tucky? Is that how it's pronounced?
Yep.
Okay. Well then. Whenever you're ready.
All right. Let me just grab a drink of water.
Yeah, Pencil Tucky. So somehow a combination of Pennsylvania and Kentucky. I don't know if it's gonna be cringy. I don't think so. I don't know.
Definitely not. No.
Cody would know. You're aware of what Pennsylvania is? You live in the 50% of that? Okay. I have no idea what it is. Okay.
It's a simple concept. There are three locations in Pennsylvania. They are Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, and the rest of it is basically just Kentucky.
Okay. Alrighty. Interesting. Okay. Well then.
Alright.
I'm ready to hit play.
3, 2, 1, go. The bulb rocks with plum wine, and we watch the fog roll and swallow the bridge on the bay. I thought I could live here, but I'm still in high gear and sweating and freezing 3,000 away. Oh, Pennsylvania, your 3 mile islands, the coal fires buckle, the miners' highways. I'd love just to leave you, but it's good to see you and old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA. Where we all come from, most died of the black lung, another a browbeat, a boxer and saint. When he finally got caught, the cops made a few calls. They opened his cell, never fought him again. In old Pennsylvania, 3 mile islands, the coal fires buckle, the miners' highways. I'd love just to leave you, but it's good to see you and old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA. Old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA. Wake me when Steel City's roadwork sign shine in my face. Now I'm safe. Was that a peep show with drive-through windows? The gun show's got carousels and funnel cakes. It says church in neon, it asks me what's beyond. If I had to guess, I'd say more of the same. In old Pennsylvania, 3 mile islands, the coal fires buckle, the miners' highways. I'd love just to leave you, but it's good to see you in old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA. Oh, Pennsylvania, how your coal fires rumble. I'd love just to leave you, but it's good to see you in old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA. And old Philadelphia, Hostel City, PA.
That was long enough to hold. Nice. Also, I forgot to say thank you, Chris, for subscribing as well. Thank you.
Thank you, Chris.
Thank you so much. Yeah, clap. Woo! Alrighty.
Yeah, Goblin. Those are actually... that was the graffiti highway in Centralia. They've since buried that highway. It sucks a lot.
Really? Oh, dang.
Yeah.
That sucks. Huh. You just hear support. Well, thank you for the support, Chris. Yeah. Oh my gosh. All right. Well, that was certainly an interesting song. Let me see here.
It's hard when you live here not to have a love-hate relationship with the place. It's it is an interesting state.
Be right back. So hold on a second, I want to listen to something real quick. Okay, alrighty. Let's see if I can get this. Alright, I'm just turning it down a little quick. It's gonna be really loud, so I'm turning it down. Alright, so the next one I've chosen is from Scooby-Doo on Zombie Island. If you guys, any of you guys are familiar with that song, I'm sure you guys know what's coming. And this one is actually a cover done by Nate Wants to Battle from Give Heart Records. So shout out to him, follow him, subscribe. You know, he makes great music, and is gonna be trying to make more of his own original stuff. So yeah, Nate doing something again. Yep, Nate is wanting to battle. So this is gonna be a little bit of a tougher one. I'm gonna turn it down a bit more. Hopefully the audio is not too quiet for you guys. So. All right. Hear the screeching of an owl, the world begin to howl. There are zombies on the prowl. Yeah, it's terror time again. And you mice running through the night. It's terror time again. And you might just die of fright. It's a terrifying time. Hear the beating of your heart, you scream is gonna start. There is really scary part. Cause it's terror time again. Got you running through the night. It's terror time again. You might die of fright. It's a terrifying time. Trees begin to moan, and the grunters grunt and groan, and your face is full of slime. Yes, you know it's terror time. It's terror time again, and you run in through the night. Yes, it's terror time again. You might die of fright. It's a terrifying time. Oh, man. I think all this thing is starting to get to me. Oh, God. Oh, hey, he did one too. Oh, it's a metal cover. Oh, man, that's probably going to be... Wait, that's funny. I mean, how's this sound? Yeah, middle. begin to howl. Okay, yeah. Very different, but nice. Very nice. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh, I was singing for like... Oh god, how long? Oh, I forgot to put it on the screen. Oh, I am an idiot. Oh, I'm so smart. Oh.
It happens.
Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Chris, thank you. Oh, Jonathan Young. I'll bring him back up. Here we go. This guy here. Yeah, if you want to. You hear the screeching of an owl. You hear the wind begin to howl. You know there's a beast on the prowl. Cause it's terror time again. Don't you run in through the night. Yes, it's terror time again. Yeah! Fright, it's a terrifying time. Alright. I'll stop his. There we go. Bunch of, man, there's so many, like, amazing artists on YouTube, you know, who do amazing work. He did a bunch of, not WoW-based songs. Jonathan Young, he's done, like, a bunch of Disney covers. He's done, like, stuff from, like, Lion King to Goofy Movie. But he's also done a few anime ones as well. And but is now branching into his own original cover work. He's got an album out that's called Starship Velociraptor, and it is just it is chaos and hilarious and just an awesome time to listen to. So it's on YouTube right now if you want to check it out. So I suggest you do. He's got like a bunch of songs. Some of them are just like really good, like emotional hitting songs too. One that's like 10,000 light years away. God, oh. That is a emotional hitting song right there. Yeah, he did a metal cover of Hellfire. And I think he also did a remake of it as well. Kind of like an more up-to-date one. So, cause yeah, he's done some amazing covers of songs. Doing them in like metal versions, metal or rock versions of songs. So, yeah, definitely give him a listen.
Ooh.
So, also he's also sometimes duetted with another YouTube singer named Caleb Hiles, another fantastic singer as well. You'll check him out while you draw after supporting people in Twitch. Sounds like a plan, Chris. Colton? Colton who?
Jonathan Colton?
Maybe? I don't know who that is. Oh, it's Jonathan Colton that did the WoW songs. Ah. I guess I don't know that one. Hmm.
He's just sort of a general all-purpose nerd singer.
Nice. Well, there's a lot of those on YouTube. Some of them are really good. Special ones that can make up their own original music, too. That is like... God, that is... Like, dedication, musical knowledge and know-how, and just, you know, good singing voice. That's a powerhouse right there.
Yeah. Are you by chance familiar with an old show that used to air on G4 called Code Monkeys?
No. I don't
recommend it. It was super problematic. It was basically pixel art South Park. Ah. But the theme song was a banger, and Jonathan Colton did that.
If only you were just listening to songs, you'd have a suggestion. Sorry, Goblin. I don't want to just listen to music. this is kind of like... It's supposed to be a karaoke stream, so I don't want to just listen to songs. If I can help it.
Hey, Karst.
Yes.
I would like to do one more song, and then I think I'm going to have to hop out and go get dinner.
Dinner sounds very good.
Yeah. This has been really fun, and I thank you for having me on.
I'm glad. Do you feel better now, man?
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome, dude. I'm glad someone could give me a little bit of a vocal break here.
No worries.
I'm glad so many people showed up for this, too. I usually don't stream this early, so I wasn't sure how many people would kind of show up for it. But I wanted to get the singing stuff in early because I don't want to piss off my neighbors later at night. upset neighbors is not good for Demon Man.
Yeah.
All right. So, what do you want to do for your coup de grace farewell song?
I'm sending you the link.
Ooh, link me. Link me up, man. Oh, damn. Okay. Interesting. That's an interesting thumbnail.
The thumbnail makes it look slightly more intense than it is. It's actually a pretty soft song.
Oh, okay. Alrighty. Let me get this up then. So we will be graced by Cody serenading us with Lord Jane Grace and the Devouring Mothers, Apocalypse Now and Later. Official music video. Interesting. Let me make sure it's... Oh, 480s is its max quality. That is sad. But okay. Alright, well, I am ready when you are.
Alright.
Whoops. I hit the wrong button. My bad.
All good.
I'll mute myself now, so.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. You make me walk away from the hate I carry. Same page, same ways, so effortlessly. I'll put faith in you if you put faith in me. If we wanted, it could be that easy. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. Don't ever hold back what you're saying to me. Don't ever restrain, just be. I never half measure anything. If it's worth it to you, that's where I wanna be. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. There's nothing that could hold me back. Don't have happy ever afters, just have here and now. On the sawing of our souls, watch the world burn in fire. The bliss of your kiss in the apocalypse. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. On top of the world, at the end of the world. On top of the world, at the end of the world. On top of the world, at the end of the world with you. Ooh. Hey, hey. Ooh.
Nicely done.
Thanks.
Well done, well done. Okay. Well, thank you so much, Cody, for joining me for this.
Yeah, thanks a lot for having me, Cars.
You're welcome, dude. I am probably going to be doing maybe a few more songs. And then probably going to be wrapping it up myself to give myself a break that I need for my voice. and also get dinner.
I know I was starting to sound a bit pitchy there, so I think we could both use a break.
Yeah. Chris is clapping and Goblin says they feel both at the same time proud and also sus. Oh.
Have I not made it clear between Aquaria and my own streams that I am big gay? I don't think there's anything sus. I think it's just there.
I think it was more like the song title, you know. Oh, goodness. But yeah, so thank you so much, though, for joining me for this, for my big big celebration of reaching some huge milestones, in my personal opinion. And hopefully, you know, you can join me again for the next time I reach some big milestones I want to celebrate.
Yeah. Thanks for having me, Carson. Congratulations.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Well, have a good night and enjoy your dinner.
Yep. Yeah, Chris, you too.
I will. And Chris is saying, before your throat dies, please take a break. Good night, man.
All right. Yep. Night, cars. Night, viewers.
See ya. Oh, no, I've disappeared. And I'm back. So. Well, then. Not sure what to sing next. Oh, I will. Don't worry. I will take a break soon. I'm used to talking for longer periods of time. Singing, not so much. Usually I can talk for like 6 hours usually for streams, but for singing, it kind of cuts my time down in half, which I'm kind of at, so. How am you supposed to know this person that I know a little about is the, as they called it, big gay? That's a good point. Oh, yeah, my commands aren't working still for some reason. Darn you, Streamlabs, why aren't the commands working? Yeah, the lurk command is broken for some reason. I don't know why Streamlabs' commands aren't working anymore. Because as far as I know, Streamlabs is still connected to my account and everything, so... I don't know. It's being dumb. It's being big dumb. I don't like it. But thank you, though, for the lurk, Cody. All right, so, trying to think of what to do next. Is this Rat the singer? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. let's see. I don't even know who you are. let me see here. Okay. I got the next song I want to do. Let me just get it pulled up here. You must away. Alright, see ya, Coder. Okay. All right. I have no swords in chat? No, wait. Oh, no mods, you mean. Yeah, no, I don't have any mod people right now. They're all busy doing other stuff, which is fine. It's okay. All right, so we're gonna do one last hope from Hercules. I feel like doing some more Disney stuff, so. So you wanna be a hero, kid? Well, whoop-dee-doo. I've been around the block before with blockheads just like you. Each and every one a disappointment. Pain, for which there ain't no ointment. So much for excuses, though a kid of Zeus is asking me to jump back into the fray. My answer is two words. Ugh. Okay. Oh, you win. Oh, gods. Oy vey. I'd given up hope that someone would come along. A fellow who'd ring the bell for once, not the gong. The kind who wins trophies, who wants silver loafies, at least semi-profies, but no! I get the greenhorn! I've been up past your pal, my ambition gone. Content spend lazy days and graze my lawn. But you need an advisor, a satyr but wiser. A good merchandiser, and whoa! There goes my ulcer! I'm down to one less hope, and I hope it's you. Though, kid, you're not exactly a dream come true. I've trained enough turkeys who never came through. You're my one last hope, Zoo, you have to do. Demigods have faced the odds and ended up a mockery. Don't believe the stories that you read on all the crockery. To be a true hero, kid, is a dying art. Like paint a masterpiece, it's a work of heart. It takes more than sinew, comes down to what's in you. You have to continue to grow. That's more like it! I'm down to one last shot and my last high note before that blasted underworld gets my goat. My dreams are on you, kid. Go and make them come true. Climb that uphill slope, keep pushing that envelope. You're my last hope, and it's up to you. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Oh. Even think of that bot too much. You wonder if post it again. To be honest here, Disney may be a horrible company. They're true. They do know how to get some people who know make how to make amazing songs. Disney executives though can kiss my ass. The hardworking creators though, you have all my respect and admiration. Ah. That, trying to do that little That Phil voice was a little bit rough. Oh. Here we go. Woo! Oh, you mean Hagrid? Yeah, I heard Hagrid passed away. God, that's just so sad. I mean, I know he was in his 70s, but still. Oh, that poor man, that poor guy. I hope he went peacefully, you know. I hope it was a peaceful passing for him. 72 is a pretty good go. It is. If he could have gone like maybe another decade, that might have been peak optimal, but you know, I don't know his health condition or anything, so who knows? 72 might have been a high ball for him, who knows? Alright, I'll be right back and I need to go get some more drink to rehydrate. And I'll do a couple more songs, and then I think I'm gonna wrap things up if that's cool with all of you. Okay, I'm back. Got more drink. I'm good. You know what? That is a fair point, Goblin. Making it to his age with his stature, you know. Gonna do another Hercules one, because I really wanted to get to this one too. I like the Hercules music. The Hercules music is good. Okay. So. Yeah, that's true. Still, would have been nice if you could have lived a little bit longer, you know, but. Oh well. Okay. So I'm going to do a little gender-bent Hercules song here, you know. Try to, at least. Oh, no. I mean, because it's Meg that sings this, so I'm going to do it as if it's like a, male Meg. I don't know. No, Christina. No, I'll refund that for you. No, Christina, I'll just refund that. I'm not going to do voices when, you know, trying to do this, so. Sorry. Trying to sing and do this, you know, is very... No, that's hard. Okay. Wait, let me get another drink real quick. Okay. If there's a prize for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No woman is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. Oh no! Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no, it's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, man. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Oh, oh no. Oh, no chance. No way, I won't say it, no, no. This scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love. You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it. Loud. I won't say I'm in love. There we go. A quick paste one in there. Oh my gosh. Ah. Gotta find some lower key songs for myself. Oh, goblin. Also, hi, Anne. What's up? How's it going? You grooving? Oh, gosh. Ye. I hope you're having a good time. Okay. Let me see. All right, Goblin, you want... You're back from 7 hours drive. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Anne, oh, my God. I hope it was a smooth 7-hour drive. Okay. You want a Carstina one? All right, here. I'll do my best on this little self-duet, I guess. I'll attempt this. Will it be great? Probably not. Will it be good? Eh, maybe. Will it be something? For sure.
How are you doing that?
It's a magic carpet.
It's lovely.
Is this gonna be an actual karaoke, or is it?
You don't want to go for a ride, do you?
I'll get out of the palace. Yeah, let's hop on a magic carpet with a stranger and fly out.
Sure, do you trust me?
Who knows where?
What? Do you trust me?
Yeah, do you trust me? Do you? Do you?
Yes.
Ah, there we go.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear. And now I'm in a whole new world with you. Now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world, don't you dare close your eyes. 100,000 things to see. It's like a shooting star, I've come so far, I can't go back to where I used to be. With new horizons to pursue, there's some anywhere, there's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world, that's where we'll be. A thrilling chase, a wondrous place for you and me.
They're in China. They ended up in China to see Mulan. They went to go see Mulan. Did it go well? I don't know. Looked like it went well. Okay. Let me take a few more drinks. Man, I'm going to be so hydrated after this. Woo! I don't think I've ever been this hydrated. Like, ever. Okay, so... I think I got one more song in me, and then I'm going to end this almost four-hour stream of me singing. And, well, singing in general. Not just me, because Cody helped out as well. And then I'm gonna find someone to raid. Okay. All right. This is the last one, and I think it's a very fitting one, just from the title. So, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys so much again for putting up with my very terrible singing. I hope you guys enjoyed. Or at least enjoyed, you know, my torment. I enjoyed all you guys being here. It was a really great stream. It was really great. And again, huge thank you guys to all of you who have helped me get this far. Those of you who are able to make it for the stream, or those of you who will check out the video later. So yeah, as soon as it's available on YouTube, I'll be sharing it on Twitter and in my Discord, so yeah. Alright then. So the last song I'll be doing is from Steven Universe. And it is titled It's Over, Isn't It? Yes, it is. It's definitely over. Alright, so. Here we go. Here's my fairly well to all of you. And then I'll be going to rest my voice for the rest of the night. I love you all. Thank you so much for being here and supporting me and helping me. And making this Demon Prince, your friendly neighborhood Demon Prince, feel very welcome and loved. Thank you. I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came and we fought like it was all some silly game over her. Who'd she choose? After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention. Out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and all, with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. And now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? And with that, this karaoke stream is over. My voice, damaged as it is now, thanks you all again for being here and keeping me company and cheering me on as I do something that I am not very confident in and probably will never do outside of the shower ever again. Oh. But again, though, thank you guys so much for making this a so much of a more special night. There's so much that has gone on, that's happened, gained so many raids, new people following, people subscribing. It made the celebration as great as I was hoping it would be. I was hoping people would, you know, come and celebrate with me. You know, all this. Also, hey, a wild Pikachu has appeared. It's a chance to get a Pikachu. Get Pikachu! Anyway, guys. Thank you, again, so much for being here. You don't know how much it means to me that you guys, you know, showed up for this. And especially for those of you guys that were able to hang around for this long. I understand that not everyone would be able to, you know, for, you know, life, you know. Or bed, sleep is important, is very important. As a streamer, a VTuber, the messed up sleep schedule is a common thing. I know that pain all too well. Even knew it before I started streaming, so. Anyway. Let's find someone to raid and end this night with some love and support to we can send to someone else. Who shall it be? I don't know. Let's find out. Let's find who is streaming right now. Find someone with a who's got like a low view count right now, and let's bump up their view count if we can. Oh, looks like Gore's on. That's why she had to go. She had her stream going. Oh, shoot, that's a bunch of people. Oh, this is a tough choice. Oh no, I have choices. Oh no, ah, oh no. All right. You know what? Let us. Hold on a sec. Close that out. I am going to send a raid on over to Mitch. Mitch here is playing some Evil Within. It's spooky Halloween time, so let's give Mitch some support. And now I was playing the Evil Within, so it feels, well, not now, but I was playing it before, so it feels kind of fitting to send it his way. So he's been streaming for about an hour and a half, so he should still be going for a little bit longer, hopefully. All right, I'll get the stream up and going. Feel free to, in chat, just spam this Imp Army Invasion. If you are a subscriber, you will have access to the raid emote and and the other emotes. So just spam this here. And if you don't have them, then just spam Imp Army Invasion with whatever other emotes you have. You know, send hearts or something. You know, just let him know that he's being welcomed with love and support and just kindness. So. Let's see. Alright. So, thank you guys again so much for being here with me. As you listen to my terrible singing and me wrecking my voice. As a big, huge thank you guys to getting me to 200, like, 2, well, 200 is when I kind of began thinking about this. 250 when I thought, oh boy, I might actually have to try this for followers. And ending this now with 261 darling, lovely people here. My lovely imps, I love you all. I give you all the cookies and hugs. Oh my gosh. And also reaching a big milestone in my eyes on Twitter. Got like 400 people following me there. Thank you guys, all of you, who are following me and wanting to interact with me or participate in my chat, in my streams. It means a whole lot to me. You know, I never thought I was entertaining enough to ever, reach this far. But I'm glad you guys find me entertaining. I'm glad I can provide enjoyment, for you all. So until next time. From the bottom of my heart, this is Karst, your friendly neighborhood demon prince, your buddy, your pal. sending you love, good vibes, cookies, all the cookies for you. Wishing you all a wonderful day, night, wherever you are. I hope you guys get some good sleep if you're going to bed. And until next time, everyone, stay safe, take care of yourselves, be well, and peace out.